Everyone okay?
Hey, get your man.
He got away.
About time we made our escape, too.
Take Aerith and get out of here. I'll buy you guys some time.
I can stay here. Back you up.
Barret. I'm asking you. Please.
Fine. Have it your way then. But you better be right behind us.
You're a soldier, aren't you? Which, of course, would mean that I own you.
Ex-soldier. I quit.
Secure the others. Just the two of us. Well, maybe three.
Let's get this over with.
No.
Buzz off. it's over.
Body armor. Ready. Let's reset.
I'm waiting.
Okay.
Now it's just the two of us.
Let's make it a night to remember.
It's on for real now?
Yeah, you should be honored.
Let's dance, asshole! Ready. I could end this, here and now.
No, not quite. Tonight marks a new beginning. For Shinra!
You gotta be better than this, if you're gonna play the hero.
Think they can manage on their own?
You've seen them both in action. You know they can. Besides, what was that? Gotta believe they made it out.
I hope so.
Damn it.
Hey.
Screw it. We gotta go back.
Hey.
What, Red? Get down!
We're cool. Everything's cool.
Barret! Not again!
You can't stop me! For Biggs! For Jesse! Tifa! And Barret too! I'm sorry, Cloud. Just tell me that I made a difference.
Hey, still in one piece?
Yeah, somehow.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
Yeah!
Any ideas?
Take cover behind the bridge.
They all just flew off.
If more come, we're done.
Let's finish this quick.
You're up.
I'm coming. This one.
Not this one.
We can't hide. What do we do?
Stop its attack.
You can do it.
About damn time. Damn! Does it feel good to be alive?
Quite. But we could still die later tonight.
Yeah.
Cloud and Tifa could be dead already.
The hell they are.
Then we need to find a way we can all escape, and quickly.
You're right. Let's go.
All we gotta do now is find the others.
We have them surrounded, sir.
Yes, I can see that. It was only a matter of time. Here we are. So then, what is this ragtag group of misfits I see before me? Avalanche!
Local florist!
Lab rat dog.
And where are the rest of you?
Up your ass.
Charming. Though not what I would have chosen as my last words. Secure the ancient, but feel free to kill both the idiot and the dog.
Aerith, you saved my Marlene. Now, it's time I return the favor.
Wait!
Escape!
Let's roll.
Okay. Why's he always gotta... Whoa!
Hmm.